We don't have an intro for this UHC. So here I am, making my very own intro. I hope you guys like it and enjoy this season of UHC, season 5. Okay, bye. Thanks for watching. Bye. I love you.
Welcome, everybody, to another exciting episode of Unoriginals.
What?
Protection 1, perfect.
It resetted by became me, right?
Yes, I can make protection.
I think we should just YOLO at them. Eh.
What's that?
I think we should just go YOLO at those people at JoJo.
Yeah. Oh, but I was still in 14.
Oh, someone took Jurato damage.
Wow, what a scrub noob. Alright, I'm gonna go see if we find some mobs to kill.
He got hit by a zombie, I think. Or maybe a creeper blast.
I was gonna taunt him, but...
Oh, he's healing up. He got health potion.
Really?
I think so. He used a health potion and golden... Wait, what?
Did he get 2 hearts? How many hearts did he get?
He got... I think it's 3 or something. Oh, he got hit again.
Oh, okay, that's probably health potions. Because I was gonna say if it's 4 hearts, 2 because of the golden apple and 2 because of the absorption.
Yeah.
If it's 3, then...
If it's golden apple, it should show up the absorption, right? Yes.
Okay.
If it's golden apple, it should show up the absorption hearts.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, so it is.
Unless that changed, but I don't think it has.
Or maybe it's regeneration potion.
No, that's cheap.
It looks more like a regen potion.
Really?
Yeah. Because I saw his heart regen, so.
But those last for like a minute or something, right? He would be back up to full.
He could be using a regen too. Maybe.
But wouldn't he be back up to full health if he used that?
No.
Spider.
Regen 2 heals you for...
Oh, health... Oh, okay. Health regeneration too. Okay, I thought you meant like actual regeneration potions that like last like a minute or something.
Oh.
Or, yeah. Whatever. I don't know.
Yep.
Instead of a
1 more minute to reset. Come on, please, daytime. Daytime. If daytime, then we go whack. And pew pew pew. And then we will kill everyone. I'm just joking. Yes.
Did I scare you?
No.
Oh.
You failed.
Oh,
you failed.
Man.
Point. Point.
I'm not point. A boy, I'm a man.
Come on, reset. Come on, reset. How come it's 3 minutes? Why is it not every 5 minutes?
If I had 2 more iron ingots, I can make protection 2 boots. That's poop. Is there any iron on this mountain? Please. Please give me some iron. I don't see any iron. Why do you hate me so, Zax? Actually, I'm out of food. I should probably make a bit more food.
I got a big food. Yes, daytime, let's go. It's a good time to attack.
Okay. Wait, I need food. Do you have any food? 5 steak, that's good.
We can leave this here, actually.
No. It might not be the end yet.
Fine.
You sound so sad. It's okay.
I will just turn on my M-lock, you know, and then...
more steak. Okay, let's go! Hi-ho, hi-ho, I'm really nervous, so...
Is there any forest around JoJo?
Any forest around what?
The spawn area.
I believe it's in between... Ooh, a bunch of mountains. Kind of. I know there's a desert in one direction. I don't remember. It was wherever we started. That's 0-0.
Okay. Do we want... let's see.
Is it this way?
I think so, yeah.
It is that way. Okay. Wow, we're actually really close.
Let's take the forest, I guess, because that's so we got cover.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go around the skeleton, so I'm gonna divert from your path for a bit.
Oh, I see a lit up cave.
Alright, okay, I lost you.
in this green forest, yeah. Hello.
Oh, I see you. Hello. Okay, we're actually getting pretty close to 0-0. Okay, we're going to have to cross
over. Oh, wait, there's a village. Maybe they're in there?
Oh, that's... They could. Maybe. I don't think so. Because I don't think that's going to be near 0-0. It's probably been raided regardless, though.
I'll go to check it out, I guess.
Yeah, I might as well. I don't see this village. Is it through the forest?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I see it. I can confirm it is in my sights. It'd be really cool if there's two iron ingots in one of those chests. Well, the crops are still growing. Oh, I guess no one really grabs the crops anyways.
We shall be the bait. I'm going to stay out here and take a look. Hey, there's a crafting bench there.
Okay, someone's been here then. What building are you in?
I'm outside. I'm in the outskirts of the village.
Thing in the chest. That would be a good thing to trap.
Hey, what's up, boom?
Oh yeah, there's someone bridged across the tops here. Someone spent a night here, I bet. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, there's a crafting table here as well.
Okay. Oh, I want to head out then. 0-0 for yeah, turns tonight.
No, it's not.
See how close it is tonight. Turns tonight, or timer sets in 1 minute.
Oh no. Let's make as much foothold as possible, I guess.
Yeah, oh, there we go.
Well, damn.
Gosh dang it, I see light over there.
Really?
Yeah.
See, I think that's the lava pool.
Oh, really? Okay. That's pretty close to 0-0, though.
Yeah.
Experience orb. Give it to me. Do you want to wait till it changes again? Or do you want to go to 0-0? Oh, you're up in the trees. Okay. Open the trees! Oh, that's a flower.
0-0 is in savannah, so I guess we should... try to stay as close as possible to savannah. Being too tactical.
Trade gold for diamond.
Oh, maybe they're at the mountains.
How did you even get over there? Oh, you went that way, I see. How'd you...
I don't see any... That's a horse. That's the two horse.
That's probably the horses I saw earlier. Is it by a river?
There's a lot of horse.
I don't know where you are now. Oh, I see you. I see you!
There's a lot of horse.
Yeah, I believe those are the horses I saw earlier.
There's a zombie right here. Okay.
How'd you get over there? Did you just jump from here?
I just... No! Are you crazy?
I was gonna say.
I just drop down here, man.
Whoa!
I drop onto this.
I need to.
And then drop here.
Oh, I see. See, that's very scary. I keep thinking I would like take damage.
Are you
too
crazy?
Scary for me. I am pretty crazy.
There's a zombie here.
Gonna kill a chicken.
Wow. There's a spider right there. He's not aggro.
Okay. Aggro.
There's a skeleton here.
I hate horses.
There's a zombie there as well, by the way.
Mm-hmm. Well, I was gonna kill him, but... Are those arrows? Those are arrows. I'll take those.
Are we... Where are we? Oh, wait a minute.
Whoa! Oh, he hit me. Damn it, I didn't see him. I knew I should've killed him. I was going back to kill him because I knew he was gonna kick me in the butt. Half a heart.
I think he's this way.
What? 0-0?
Yeah.
No, I believe it's the other way, isn't it? Like the opposite
I think
way,
it's this way.
Let's see. Oh, yeah, you're right. What the heck? I'm so disoriented.
I guess let's go up the mountains.
I suppose. We should probably start crouching soon.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna catch up to you, then I'll start crouching. Right behind you.
Right. 1 more minute to reset, right?
I'm very unsure. Yep. Hey! Not 1 minute, 10 seconds.
Where are they, goddammit?
Probably not right at 0-0. They're probably like off to the side where they could watch someone go to 0-0. So they could see us right now, to be honest, probably.
Maybe.
Maybe, baby.
Oh.
Oh.
Depra's well, I guess we have to go into Savannah.
Careful, Depra's coming too, he said, so we might get ambushed.
There's a crafting bench there.
Boo!
There's a temple there though.
Wow, temple.
Yeah, there's a temple right there.
We're going away from 00. We need to go this way.
I want to see if someone is at a temple.
Okay.
Possible. Well, I can see cobblestone here.
I feel very nervous. Just gotta breathe. We are not here to die. This is not the day we die, Zax. This is the day we take victory! 4 Singa Canada. Wow. Singada.
Wow.
Canapore? Team Canapore?
I don't think they would be in the desert though. I mean, being in the desert is kind of stupid.
I don't know. I don't know. That's kind of cool. This desert temple's right on the edge.
Yep, someone is here before.
Yeah. I'm gonna Steinguard. Okay. Yeah, as I say, probably not even worth it to go down there. The only thing that could be down there is a trap. Unless Rock was the one going in there, and then that's when he fell
down. Is that a tree?
I don't see it.
Okay,
oh,
that's a tree.
That is a tree. That's cool. Alright.
Okay, where are we? We're totally losing our tracks.
We're pretty far off, yeah. I want to keep up coordinates for a bit. Oh, I'm so nervous.
Just stay calm and aim properly at where it was swinging. Let's not go up the mountain.
No? Okay. Okay.
What if we use scatters as one of our weapons?
See, I'm just kind of inclined to believe what you say because you're pretty good. You want
what, there's another? I got no more food. That's what I realized. Oh. I got no more food.
Oh, I only have 6, but here's 3.
I ran too much.
I have 33 raw beef, if you wanna...
Maybe they are in that temple.
There's 2 temples? Jeez.
Yeah.
That's pretty far from 00 still. There's still 200 blocks. Do you wanna take a second and cook some food in that temple or something?
Maybe. Let's go.
Okay.
Wait, that place is here,
Oh, someone's there. Who's that?
Depper. I eat my golden apple.
He might not have a bow, he's not firing at us. I don't think he has a bow. I'm after him.
He's going to the temple.
Oh, I almost had him. Okay, I'm a little behind you, if you engage him.
Yep.
I'm gonna try and shoot him.
Nice. I hit him once.
I hit him.
Oh, you nearly shot me though.
Yeah, I know. That was a bit of a risky shot.
You want more? His teammate is here.
Yes! Yeah!
There's one more guy here. One more guy here.
Okay. He's running too. Okay.
Frankers is here. Frankers is here.
Yeah. I kind of want to go back and grab that stuff.
I don't think he knows I'm here.
Oh, I shot at him. He definitely knows now. He's really? Running pretty fierce. Depra would have told him. They know. He knows.
Oh, yeah, the team?
Oh, there's a skeleton right there. I gotta take him out. Oh, you shooting? I got him. Oh, I can't.
He's
nice.
Dead.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the other diamond stuff. You can sort through that shit. I'll go over here.
I'm gonna try and check properly for any shit. I'm very nervous now. Don't mind me. There's another ward. Why did I throw that? I have no idea.
I don't know where he died. Where did he die? Where did you die? Okay, here's where that horse is. I think it's over here.
I'm trying to see what... He got a speed potion as well. He's Frankie. Uh-huh. What?
Shit. Oh, there it is.
He has poison. He has poison potion as well.
That's awesome.
Diamond pick. He has diamond picks.
Okay, I'm very panicked.
There's a lot of iron. Yes, there's mushroom. Yes, mushroom stew. Yes, stew. Yes, pig. Yes, shrimp. Yes, eggs. Yes, what the heck?
Give me that wood. Give me that wood.
What can I throw? God damn it. I don't need furnace. I don't need torch. What? Other than that.
Oh, I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out. Power four bow. I see something about a fire. Power for two. Ugh. I can't talk. I'm so panicked.
I don't need that much wood.
Be very careful. Judah could be like anywhere.
Yeah, I know.
Judah's creeping. Okay, I see a bunch of diamond gear. Holy crap. Brewing stand. We got a brewing stand.
Ooh.
Protection. I'll take that.
Frankie only got a normal bow.
Question.
So.
Protection. Yes. Protection one diamond chest plate or protection two iron?
What?
Protection one diamond or protection two iron chest?
Both chests?
Yeah, both chest pieces.
I think.
Oh, power four bow and a punch one.
Ooh.
Why the
heck? I think
it's
a prop two, I guess. I'm trying to find you.
Do you know where that temple is?
I'm right near there.
Yeah. So sorry. Which one's better?
I think it's iron.
Iron? Okay, here, I'll give you the diamond then. Oh, wait, but you have protection 2 as well.
I have projectile chest plate, so... yes, protection 2 chest plate. I don't have level for prop 3 boots.
Okay,
I have a prop 1 diamond lace as well.
Flash of poison. Why did they not attack us?
I have no idea.
That was not very smart of them at all. Did you take any damage?
No.
I have 10 obsidian. I guess we don't need that. Okay, I'll keep the bow, I guess. Oh, we could combine... You can have power 4 too, though, because now we can combine our power 3 bows.
Oh, yeah, that's true, but we got no ESP.
How much levels do you have?
1.
I have 7. Is that be enough, you think?
Maybe. You can try.
Sure. Power 3. Oh, I think I have the other power 3 in here. Here we go. Okay, here we go. 12. And 8. So I need one more level. I'll kill this horse.
Oh, wait a minute. You got any more gold?
Any more gold? Oh, I got 5, so no.
I got 2 apples on me.
2 apples? Did they drop 2 apples?
Yeah.
Nice. Do you want to give me one then? Because you have 4 now, right? Oh, just normal apple.
Just
I thought you meant a golden apple. Okay.
I wish. I got 7 gold on me. That's why he dropped.
Oh, that horse had a saddle on him.
I might be able to...
Is there any way... Can we make any potions? No.
Protection 2, protection 2. I don't have ESP! God damn it.
That's a shame about that protection 1 diamond chest plate. We can't do anything about that.
Yeah, there's legs as well.
Mm-hmm. I have another book though. Well, I guess we need to combine those bows first. Do we have... Well, here, I'll give you this bow for now.
Okay.
And then I'll enchant them once I get another level. Is there any mobs around here?
Okay, kill sheeps.
Where? Oh yeah, I guess it's a desert. There's nothing ever... Oh, there, yeah. Whoo! I'm so pumped up. Oh, what is that? Eastern...
Sunrise.
Okay. Sunrise, nice. I'm only
I feel like we should make use of this chance to go and find more people.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we should cook some food while we're here too.
Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah. Oh, I have 7 pork chops. I'm fine with that.
I threw my sword. Oh, I'm glad I noticed that right away.
I have 7 pork chops, so I think I should be fine.
Mm-hmm. Almost wish it was night so I could...
There's a lot of food in this chest. I mean, they dropped.
Oh yeah. Well, actually, I'm pretty sure that's my food.
Oh really?
Yeah, I just spam clicked everything to that chest. Where are my furnaces? Are they in here?
I don't need this.
Oh, their anvil's better than ours. We should keep that instead. Protection wand. Dang, I wish you could combine the protections. Where the heck are my furnaces? Are they on the ground for some reason? Yeah, they are. Derpy.
I'm going to go up this hill and check.
Toss that. Go away. Oh, okay, that's you up there. Woo!
Nothing much, I guess.
Overpower, what do you say, before they got the items.
Imagine if one of us get sharp 4 diamond sword.
That'd be pretty freaking crazy.
Okay. I don't think their enchantment is as strong as ours. Just saying.
Alright, I need just give me. I'm so close. Wait, how come I didn't get any experience? Why am I not getting experience?
But no.
Do I need?
Maybe I got it by accident. I don't think so, right?
No. Maybe it's because I only took one piece of meat out.
Maybe.
I think I see some animals. Where are those? Maybe, is that just sand? That's just sand. End of episode.
End of episode.
Bye, everybody.